Oké, üdvözlök mindenkit újra itt, folytassuk is ott, ahol abba hagytuk. No, nem az Assassin's Creed Mirage végigjátszásában, hanem egy új szériában, ezt végigjátszottuk, remélem együtt, hanem egy új szériába kezdünk, ami nem más, mint az Alan Wake Remastered. Én nem játszottam az eredetivel sem, úgyhogy kíváncsian várom, normál fokozat.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer.
A feliratot majd bekapcsoljuk, hogy jobban értsük.
I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards.
Tehát rosszak a támadók még az ő normái szerint is, mindig voltak elképzelései, ilyen rémálmai.
Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I've been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again.
Upszi. Igen, ez horror játék. Jó, sejtitek.
Suddenly his body was gone.
Episode 1 Nightmare, az első epizód. Rémálom. Elegy. Várja. Opciók.
To go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
El kell menni a világító toronyba. Gondolom, erre nem lehet menni.
The bridge had collapsed. I'd have to find another way to the lighthouse.
Felkaptunk egy termosztátot. Alan Wake, minden... Ott a csáó, hely! Itt mit kellett volna csinálni?
Thank you.
You can dodge enemy attack. You can't stop me. És most hova menjünk? Ez a szép dodge volt, öcsém.
Hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Yeah.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
What am I putting that balloon? Hát melyek, csak szerintem kifulladt Csauri. Stay in the city, Uncle.
Well done. I have something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light.
Now you'll die.
You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
De rendes.
A terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
És szerintem odaig el fogok jutni. Shit! Player gun. Kipróbáljuk a flare gun majd. Da con la fuscia. Oh. Hű, fiam, te tényleg nagyon rosszakat álmodtál. Na, az is lekapcsolták. Mondjuk egy világhidat annyit, hogy tudnak lekapcsolni.
Shh, baby, just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Csak álmodja. Checkpoint reached.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Damn yuppies.
Alan, before I miss the shot.
Yo, Gide.
Hi. Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Main, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I can get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Nem akar, hogy meginterjúvolják, mert most nyaral.
Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Úgy értem, nem lesz olyan tökéletes nyaralás. Na, honey, meg lett a picture. Minden tudni akar, hogy mi van vele.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Okay. Well, make a meeting. Opa.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord, a Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us.
Fel kell vennünk a kulcsot.
I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in say 15 minutes.
Sure.
15 perc múlva, hát.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan, Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't believe it. I've got all your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
Oh, minden könyvünk megvan neki.
Well, okay. Good for you.
Mr. Karstakit meg kell keresni. Ott nem megyünk át szerintem.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut. Number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable. Ha!
You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up.
Just because we're brothers, don't think I won't murder you in your
sleep. It does
sleep.
That. Get stuck. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack. Yes, that's my favorite tune. Coconut.
Shut your mouth, you demented.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
Shut it. This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky, to get the key and get out as soon as possible.
Hello? Mr. Stucky?
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in.
Yeah.
And to meet your wife.
Oh.
I insist.
Thanks.
És hát az a kulcsot a hülye. Ettől bazd meg. A hideg kirász tőle valamak, hogy majd később ellenőrdünk. Az nagyon felpesdítő.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you alright?
Splendid, splendid! Damn hernia! It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than a spoon. Yeah, splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Tom. Good to see you.
Hey, you would happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I wish.
The Andersons, they're local musicians.
He's an Isaac.
Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Calden Lake.
Hát azok elszöttek a klinikáról, a két vén ember.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Bye.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Na, arra szükségünk lesz.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
Hát akkor kinek a kulcsait vittük, ja?
That diner was a real nut house.
Na, alakul a sztori.
This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay, we can talk about this later.
Szerintem ez valami alkotói válságba szenvedett írónk.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand. Once upon a time,
sikeres író volt, de ez már régen volt. Két éve nem tudott írni semmit az utolsó könyve óta. Az időjárás este tiszta lesz. Mindent lehet lesz látni, kicsit sötét lesz kint, de bármikor megvilágíthatod az utadat. Meg is érkeztünk. Go to the cabin.
I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Tehát a csajnak fóbiája van, fél a sötétségtől. Hát akkor illik ez a csávóhoz, mert ez mindenfélét képzelődik. Birdleg Cabin. Hát nem túl bizalom gerjesztő.
Here we go. Let's take a look inside. Come on.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Hello? Anyone here?
Már mászkál valaki.
The cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
Hogy kapcsoljuk be a power-t?
For a moment, the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned.
Oh.
I needed to get the power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
Ez akkor nem is a házba kell keresni. Honey drága, nem is a házba van, azt mondja. Jó, és akkor hol van a generátor?
Great. So much for keeping a low profile.
The power cable goes to that shed over there.
Ja, köszi. Köszönöm, a kábelt kell tudnom nézni. Sajnak több össze van, mint nekünk. Óra nem megyünk be.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Let there be light, Anya Trofa.
Once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again. It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here.
A biztos. Eljöttek az Istentől, meg egyedült a sötétbe, bazd meg egy generátorról termelt árammal ellátott házba. Annyi eszed van, amennyi látszik. Honey? Honey, money? Hol vagy cukorborsó? Honey, money? Ó, milyen meglepid van.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
Okay.
Surprise!
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Damn, Alice! You! Everyone
hey,
keeps...
Hey, hey, hey! Just hear me out! There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
So now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that.
Saját baszta, azért hozta ide, hogy írjon újra.
Alan?
I don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice. God damn it.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
Oopsie.
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alan! Alan! Where are you? Help!
My honey,
I'm coming! It's all right! I'm coming!
No! Help me!
What the hell?
Alan!
Alice van nincsen.
Oh no!
Keep going, Alan. Wake up.
Alice?
Most megint álmodott, vagy mi van ezzel?
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
Checkpoint reached.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartmann. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either. The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Az, Forrest. Aha, Forrest Gump, mi? Még az erdőben, mi? Nice. Na, a kocsira nincs gond. Az egy biztos. Ő menjük a fény felé.
Hello? Is someone there?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started.
I named the author. Tehát ez egy olyan novella, amit még el sem kezdett írni, annak a papírja.
The hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Akkor meg fognak támadni baltával?
The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us. But the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake.
Igen, tehát a csávó az arcát felénk fordította, az ő arca az árnyékoktól nem nagyon látszott. Nagyon nehéz volt kivenni őt az erdő sötétjében, ami körülvette őt, de az jól látszott, hogy fejsze az, amit felemelt, az jól látható volt. Ez tele volt az előző áldozatának a vérével, és őrültnek nézett ki. Az árnyékok élőknek tűntek, megvilágítva ezt a teremtményt. Ez egy rémálomnak egy jelenete volt, de én ébren voltam. Az igen.
Departure by Alan Wake.
Az igen, érkezés Alan Wake-től. Epizód 1, Nightmare. Az erdőbe.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Jó, az mi? Hát ezek baszkodtak az álmaidba. Ellen, te megint hülye vagy.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Biztos fogunk ott találni telefont. Bácsa. Ha te mondod?
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident. Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Nightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation.
As required. Fair and square.
The Taken stood before me. It was impossible to focus on it, as if it stood in a blind spot caused by a brain tumor and eye disease. It was bleeding shadows like ink underwater, like a cloud of blood from a shark bite. I was terrified. I squeezed the flashlight like my life depended on it, willing it to stop coming any closer. Suddenly something gave, and the light seemed to shine brighter.
True, huh? Tehát azt mondja, hogy ha rávilágítunk, amit eddig is tudtunk, akkor meggyengül. Oopsie.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now and Stuckey would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Ott a fegyver. Meg a flashlight. Hát ennyi. Most már jöhet a bastya.
Hello?
Lalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal
During your trying, it's the latest in
assembly.
Proven.
Great Falls Sheriff Station. Help me out.
Hello?
Hello?
You can see the sights and hear those cholesterol.
Yeah, that's fucking bad, man.
Outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone, or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick.
Holy shit, man.
The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
Jó. Okidoki. Kú, ez a játék, hé. Ja. Jó kérdés. Elég is lesz az első chaptert végig játszani.
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Aha.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Ó, ma nem elsétáltunk a revolverammal mellett. Ezek megleptek itten. Elég rendesen. Várja, hol kell itt felmenni?
Staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Yeah. Hát már csak úgy van.
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Find the fucking generator, man!
This forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Oh no. Ábazd meg, megölnek. Megölnek, geci. Túl sokan vannak.
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Ja, meg vagyunk. Töcsém már újra haver, csávó. Okidoki.
I saw them, swooping down from the sky and screeching as they came. I spun around just as the cloud was upon me. For an instant, I stared into 100 dead eyes, black pearls glittering in the darkness. I raised the flashlight and the swarm exploded like fireworks. Feathers burned, turned into ash. I couldn't hear my scream above theirs.
Tehát ugye meghallottam, mielőtt meglátta volna őket, hogy jönnek lefelé az égből. Körülnézett, és úgy nyomott, mint egy fekete felhő lett volna felette. Egy pillanat alatt több száz halott szemet látott, amik csillogtak így a sötétbe. Felemelte a mellemlámpát, és a raj az felrobbant, mint valami tűzijáték. a tollak elégtek, hamuvá váltak, és nem hallotta a sikoltásokat jobban, mint a sajátját. Shotgun! I like the shotgun. Wait. Please not recycle. Megvan a shoti. Hermos, az nagyon fontos. Aha, itt felmegyünk, aha. I see. Kicsit, hanem túl toltam. But, what the hell has happened? Na nézzük meg most. Az elképzelés pedig az tökéletes. A kivitelezéssel vannak problémák szerintem. Wow, aha. Így tud ugrani. Nagyon jó vagy, bratya. Ricseljük, nagyon ricseljük azt a gas stationt. Shotgun ammo.
Outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but you're still up and around. Take a cool step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather's absolutely still, the sky is
crystal. Oops. I need to take my new script.
At first I kept finding the pages as if by accident. The book I couldn't remember was either a terrible and true prophecy or an act of creation that had rewritten the world. I began to hunt the pages feverishly, for they held the answer to the mystery. With it I could save myself. With it I could save Alice.
Tehát először csak véletlenszerűen találta ezeket a lapokat. A könyv, amire ő már nem emlékezett, egy szörnyű és igaz profécia volt. És egy kitalált története, ami újraírta a világot, és elkezdte keresni, vadászni a oldalakat, a lapokat, mert úgy hitt, hogy ezek a megoldások a titokra, amiben belekeveredett, hogy ezzel megmentette saját magát és Alistis. Alistis. Le fog járni az egy óránk, gyerekek. Úgyhogy innen fogjuk majd folytatni. Köszönöm szépen, hogy itt voltatok velem. Sziasztok!